You know, when people talks about revenge and uses people for revenge, that will come back with interest. Now I'm starting to see something and understanding something. When it comes to revenge, you used someone, got them pregnant, and you think that's revenge. You know how much bad karma that will come with interest? That comes with a price, and it's gonna cost. Because you used someone. You don't use a woman and a baby or a child to get revenge on someone. That relationship or that family dynamic is gonna not work out. So, I don't know. Just a lot on my mind. Now I'm putting two and two together. That's not revenge. It's not. That comes with interest. That can be used as karma, as a fuel. They're gonna hurt themselves because revenge, when it comes to using a female, you're using a child against someone. So that means you used a female. You don't care about how that person felt. You don't care about that kid. All you cared about was revenge. That's so much bad karma upon yourself. That's gonna come back with interest. And that can lead to a point to where the devil might come for your soul. That was an attempt to do something. You should never use any woman or a child to get revenge. You're gonna have the worst karma upon your life where you're gonna curse yourself. You can curse your bloodline and you're cursing people. That means you're hurting others around you. And they always say when they use a female and a child against you, that is the most lowest of scum. That you don't do that. You don't use people and you don't use children to try to take revenge on people. That is some bad karma you're asking for, that it's really gonna end up bad for yourself if that was the intent. That's not revenge in God's eyes, because a child is a blessing. And if you abused that to think it's revenge, you gotta think about it. In God's eyes, a child is a blessing. God never uses kids as a weapon towards nobody. So if there is a man out there that has this mindset, this man don't care that they used a woman and got them pregnant to start something. And the ancestors knew about it. That's not something that you do to a woman. That's not how you take revenge on people. That's gonna hurt your bloodline. That can even hurt people who encouraged that behavior too. There's a lot of bad karma coming for these people, and they're not going to be able to handle it. If they knew about this type of revenge that was going to happen, they're going to get it. Because God did not like that. God brought kids for blessings, not to be used against other people. That comes with a cost. That comes with interest. So pretty much, God saw that these people thinks. So from how I'm looking at it, these men don't care about these kids. They don't care about the woman who they got pregnant to bring a blessing into this world. They just did it to get revenge. You don't care about her or that kid. You really don't. Because when you do that out of revenge, that's really something. Like, that is unforgivable in the world. And usually those type of things that happen, that usually don't work out very well. Usually that falls out. The baby mama acts different. If she would have known she was only used to bring a kid into this world out of revenge, I promise you, no woman is not going to like being used like that to hurt another person out here. No other woman don't really like to hear that. But if they find out that was the man's intent, cheating purposefully, I promise you, if that baby mama finds out that you only used her to bring a kid into this world and thinking you're going to get revenge, the tables can always switch. That baby mama can actually act up on you, and that's going to lead to complications and problems. God don't do that. God made man and woman to bring blessings, not to use or to try to hurt someone else. And there's a lot of men who've paid for that. They've paid very dearly in front of the Lord. They paid a lot of bad things, and the ancestors caught that. And she is unaware of it. That's what she was used for. She was used for a play toy to bring a kid into this world. So that person feels like they got revenge on you to hurt someone. You know how pathetic you gotta think on a low vibrational? You pretty much lied to that individual. You said everything and anything they wanted to hear, but once they find out your true intention, once they find out why you done it, why you cheated, why you used her to use that kid too, she ain't gonna like you at the end of the day. You might just kiss that person goodbye, because no mother figure is gonna have a man in that baby's life knowing what you did it for. That was selfish reasons. That was like a selfish gain. No woman's not going to like to hear that. That's what certain men do out here. She ain't going to like it that she was choosed to be played with, messed with. This is really going to mess her up emotionally out here. She's going to feel like she was played. She's going to feel stupid. She's going to wonder what the crap Now, she's going to feel like, does she got bad karma? I don't know. Key word, did she know that? But she went along with it. She played a part in it. So she's going to be worried if she's got bad karma on her head, too. And the cheating part, she could be scared of that, too. I promise you, if women actually knew the truth, why they were used like that, I promise you, that man would be cussed out, cursed out. They would probably be in the doghouse, or they would tell them to get lost and never come back. And that's going to happen really soon, eventually, for that intent. Because now that woman's going to think, oh, crap, you made me have a part in this. You made me play this. They also got consequences, too. But then again, it's the man who's going to suffer the most. Is because that mother's not going to like it. When she finds out why that person brought a kid into the world is to gain something out of it, to try to hurt someone, try to take revenge, said everything and anything, and cheated, which she's not going to like that. If a child is born from someone cheating and they did not know it, it doesn't matter. They played a part in it. They still went along with it. They encouraged it. That's pretty bad out here. That now she's going to feel stupid. She's going to feel really dumb. She's going to feel very disrespected. And she may not want to keep that kid in her life. If she would have known this. If she would have known this before the kid was born, she probably would have gotten an abortion. That's what some women do. It is because if they would have found out before they popped that kid out, some women would have gotten an abortion where they didn't have to deal with the person. So I guess it's karma on both ends. I guess it's going to be a miserable life for certain people out here. It's not really going to be loving and caring. That's really going to damage someone's heart very badly out here that they have to process. That's why a man used them, played them, made them think things, made them think all this and this and that. Now they're going to find out the real true intention was to get revenge to hurt some other person. I promise you, that's not going to be a happy life. That's going to be so miserable. There's going to be fights. There's going to be arguments. There's going to be disagreements constantly every day where it's going to be very miserable, where they're not going to be able, like they're going to feel very disgusted once they find this out. They're going to feel very disgusted towards an individual that they used them. They used a kid against someone just to get revenge. I promise you. And I hear a confirmation. I heard a knock. It's not going to be all happy and rainbows. Not when somebody finds this out. That's not something that you do to someone. When you cheerfully want to have a kid with someone, you cheerfully have to love that person. You cheerfully have to be single. You cannot be cheating on someone and then getting with a person pretending that you're single. That's breaking trust. That's breaking a lot of boundaries. That's going to confuse this other person that they cannot believe you use them in the worst way. Now, they got to deal with you. And they're probably going to feel disgusted about it. That's why I mean, It's pitiful. But I promise you, all this for revenge, you're only damaging something. That's karma. And some people were trying to keep it quiet. They didn't want nobody knowing the true secret of why they got this person pregnant, knowing they were cheating, knowing they were not single at the time. This is really going to emotionally damage. Like, this is going to make someone feel like shit. This person's going to wish they would have never had a kid with this individual. That's how they're going to feel once they find out the true intent behind it. No woman wants to deal with anybody like that on this earth. That's why you got to be careful who you get pregnant by now these days, because you don't know what they're getting you in the middle of. You don't know what type of situations they can lie to you. But once they fully find out that they were not single, they were pretending to be single just to try to prove a point, which this point, this woman could actually change up on that baby daddy, where it's going to be his worst nightmare. Because she's going to remember this in the back of her head, that she may not like this child being born because of that man's doing. And sometimes that happens. This woman could actually not want to have her kid. Every time she sees this kid, she's gonna see her dad. And she's gonna resent that kid because of what the father did. Lying, cheating. Like, it's really gonna screw up this mother's mindset. It's really gonna hurt her to a core when she cheerfully finds out the truth why this man went to her and not towards someone else. This can emotionally damage a mother's mindset, where this father figure might make her go crazy, to where, you know, like sometimes when a woman's pregnant, she thought everything was happy and golden, and she finds out the real truth, she actually might do something very stupid so the kid and her don't get hurt anymore, and then that father has to suffer of not having them both on earth. So this father better be careful of how this mother is going to react towards him because of his selfish reasons. You make a mother feel shitty about herself, you make her feel like you don't want her to live, and that's how usually these people feel. They thought it was all rainbows and sunshine, and then come to find out, they're going to find out, no, it's not. This mother can easily switch up. They're not going to act right. They're not going to act like themselves. They're probably going to be in depressed mode. They're probably not going to know what to do. And then they're probably scared of being judged by others because of what that man pulled. And women don't like to talk about this. Eventually, she's going to find out, and it's really going to mess her up, that she's going to wish she would have never had that child because of that man's actions. Because she didn't know that it was out of revenge, out of selfish reasons for gain. You better be careful what that baby mama's going to do. Because this can emotionally damage this mother, to where she may not want her kid to suffer or herself anymore. And some men don't realize that. When they come in and use a woman like that, and they find out the real truth behind why they did it, sometimes the mother does something. And then they're no longer here, or the kid's not here anymore, because the mom thought it would be better if them two were not here because of that father did what he did. And sometimes it can lead to mothers being drunks. It can lead to, you know, somebody wanting to fight, argue, be in bad moods. It's really gonna tear that person's heart up to a core, that she's gonna feel so bad about herself that she did not know the intent of that man's doing. That will destroy a woman in real life. And some women who are destroyed like that, they usually don't take it very well. They'll either run away, or they'll do something way worse. And then that father is going to be crying and boo-hooing because they don't have them or the kid anymore. You know, these are very life situations. People do got to be careful of who they're playing with out here, because this will break a woman's heart. This will change a person. Like, their moods are going to change. They're not going to like you. They're not going to love you. They're going to hate you. And that care is going to be gone. All they're going to do is want to argue with you, fight with you. That's karma as well, too. That's why you don't play with women, getting them pregnant, and trying to use a kid against someone. This is what you don't do, because you are going to destroy an individual so badly. Because all this lovey-dovey talk, like, this woman's going to think everything that man said was a lie. They're going to feel worthless. They're going to feel like they're not going to want to be here anymore, because they were used in a very sadistic way that they don't know how they're going to cope with it. And sometimes that is the man's fault out here, of how they make women feel out here. That's why you got to be careful when you got a man coming towards you. That's why you don't believe everything they say. That's why you don't just jump and do one night stands. That's why you look in to a person. But I promise you, there's going to be a situation here where this mother's not going to like what's being said, and it actually might change her, where she's going to hate that man half to death. And that would be karma on him for thinking he can get revenge, not understanding she could be the karma of making his life a living hell for using her and treating her like trash. Do you see the weird dynamic here? That can happen. I don't know. I just have a lot on my mind. A lot of my thoughts. I probably need to try to go lay down. But I'm just saying, though, these are real life situations that men need to quit playing out here, because you're making women feel worthless. You're making them feel like crap. And you're making them feel like they don't want to be here. If they ever find out they were used in an insidious, malicious, or intent ways, trust me, that woman's going to make their lives a living hell for that. That love's going to be gone. That care is going to be gone. That woman's going to hate your guts till the day you die. That's what happens when you play with people and they didn't know it, but they're going to know eventually. But I'm going to go and get off of here. Have a lovely night.